Did we order Chinese, Greek, and Italian food last night?
And hot dogs.
Ugh, last night's a blur.
Hey, what did we end up watching?
Was it Baby Monitor Sound of Fear or Co-ed Call Girl?
No, I'd remember if we'd rocked a spelling.
Hey, they should make a Lifetime movie out of that poor Tory spelling falling at Benihana. Teppanyaki, Grill of Death. We have limited time. Should we skip the town tour?
We can't skip the town tour.
Well, we'll keep it short. There's a debate going on whether or not to take the phone booth out.
But where would Superman change when he comes to save our town from Ben Affleck?
I made the same excellent point.
I am not making tater tots.
Why not?
We need sustenance.
You're eating tacos.
They're organic.
And I saw you grab those mini donuts. Put them down right now.
Mom?
Oh, yes. Isn't it wonderful?
It's
the whole wall. This is my time to be rootless.
And you're okay with this vagabond existence she's leading?
She's Jack Kerouac. She's on the roading it, past the peyote.
But after you pass the peyote, what bathroom will you use to throw up in?
Hmm, delicious.
Explain to me again who that person is.
Oh, that I could. Loving you the way I thought I knew exactly what I wanted and where I was going, but lately, I don't know, things seem hazier. We're happy. Luke and I are happy.
I don't know how to do this. I was married for 50 years. Half of me is gone.
I'm decluttering my life. If it brings you joy, you keep it. And if it doesn't, out it goes. No joy.
He's taking the dining room chairs.
They don't bring me joy.
I'm feeling very lost these days. I have no job. I have no credit. I have no underwear.
What?
Could have been a contender.
You're still a contender.
Wow, are we excited about this?
Wow, are we excited about this?
No, people, the repeating part is over.
I live for moments like these.
It was pornographic.
I will follow.
Haven't done that for a while.
Felt good.
Where you live.